This piece explores one of the seven deadly sins, lust, and how it appears in Hindu mythology, specifically the Ramayana. The piece opens with Ram hopelessly searching for Sita. However, Ravana has already whisked her away to his kingdom of Lanka, where he imprisons her in a garden that is guarded by demons. He fruitlessly tries to coerce Sita into marriage, but her resilience and rejection frustrates him. His burning passion for Sita compels him to conjure the illusion of a dead Ram, but Sita's willpower remains strong. During Ravana's last attempt to marry Sita, Ram arrives in Lanka and ultimately defeats Ravana with his bow and arrow. While Sita and Ram are crowned king and queen of Ayodhya, Sita realizes her ultimate role in Ravana's drama.